Hi, Father Michael. DMA's making this video to say thank you for being such an amazing person at St. Polycarp. Thank you for being our pastor. You'll hear a lot of the same things, and that's because we're all in agreement of how amazing you are and what a big part you are to our church. Everyone deserves to have such a great priest such as yourself at every parish, and we've kept you for so long, and you've been a blessing for us for so long. You get to be a blessing to somebody else, so it's happy. You are a part of the body of Christ. You are a part of our body of Christ at St. Polycarp, and you'll always have a seat at our table. Thank you for your service, and I hope you enjoy the video.
Hola Padre Michael, mi nombre es Cristian González, te quiero dar muchísimas gracias por todo lo que has hecho por nosotros y ojalá que tengas muchísimo éxito en la próxima parroquia.
Hola Padre Michael, le doy gracias por dándonos la misericordia y la gracia de Dios a DMA y a toda la parroquia. Le doy gracias por su esfuerzo a dando la palabra de Dios a muchas personas. Gracias Padre Michael y que Dios lo bendiga en la próxima parroquia. Te deseo lo más éxito en la parroquia Santísima Trinidad. Gracias, los vamos a extrañar.
Hola, Padre Michael.
Father Michael.
Hi, 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 Father Michael.
Hola, Padre Michael.
Hi, Father Michael.
Hello, Father Michael.
Hi, Father Michael.
Hi, Father Michael.
Hey, Father Michael.
Hey, Father Michael.
Padre Michael St. Paul.
Thank you so much for all the work and dedication that you have put into St. Polycarp. Our community really truly appreciates it, especially DMA. You have been our biggest advocate for the group. So many of the things that we have and we're able to do were because of you and your support. So thank you so much. The Lopez family loves you very much and we will miss you. Bye.
I want you to be happy and holy just as you are here at St. Polycarp and over at Rancho something. You're truly a blessing. You're truly a blessing in my life. Thank you for your yes. Thank you for being the person you are. Very good, very holy, very, very well example of how men should be. Definitely, definitely someone I'm always going to remember. Thank you so much for everything that you've done. And I'm super glad that other people are gonna be able to enjoy the goodness that is you. So keep doing what you're doing. I know you will. Keep in touch. Bye-bye.
Solamente quiero decirle que lo vamos a recordar con mucho cariño. Gracias por todo lo que hizo en nuestra comunidad de San Policarpo, por su trabajo, por sus atenciones en el grupo de adolescentes. Lo vamos a extrañar cada viernes que nos visitaba. Espero que no se olvide de nosotros y puede venirnos a visitar en cuanto le sea posible. Gracias por todo el cariño que le ha dado a mis hijos, especialmente a Iván en el descubrimiento de su vocación. Espero poder, que usted pueda estar el día que Dios lo permita ordenarse de sacerdote. Y cuando guste, aquí lo esperamos también en la panadería. Mire, un pan no engorda, padre. Un pan no engorda. Vamos a extrañar, padre Michael. Espero que no se olvide de nosotros y nos visite de vez en cuando. Adiós.
I would like to start off by thanking you for all that you have done for the parish and specifically for DMA as well. Without your endless support, we probably wouldn't be where we're at right now. And we want to wish you luck towards to where you're going now. We're going to miss you so, so much, but we know that God has the calling for you and God has God knows where you're going next, and he knows that you will do well in that parish like you did well for our parish, and we will miss you and we love you.
Thank you for everything you have done for us DMA, and all the parish. Hope the new parish treats you right. Bye.
We just want to tell you that we're going to miss you so, so much. We want to thank you for everything that you've done for DMA and for our community. Thank you for being so great to us, and I want to thank you for just always being such a great pastor and for being such a great boss as well for the time I was at the office, and we will keep you in our prayers. Goodbye.
Bye.
Just wanted to say thank you for everything that you have done for our parish. It's definitely more beautiful than ever. Thank you for all your hard work and your dedication to our parish and to your parishioners. We're gonna miss you greatly, but we're grateful for the time that you've had with us. We're gonna miss you, and hopefully you can come over and visit us every now and then. We'll continue to invite you to DMA events. Thank you for all your support that you have given us throughout the years. DMA is a group that loves you dearly, and we're going to continue to pray for you. And I'm sure that wherever it is that you go, you're going to do an amazing job. God bless you.
I just wanted to thank you for all the support you have gave us to DMA and all the special moments you have spent with us. We will miss you. God bless you.
Well, this is me, Hector. I just really want to say thanks for everything that you've done to St. Polycarp Church and everyone as well around it, and everyone in DMA as well. And thanks as well for having me be able to help you out with the relics of the saints. Or yeah, it was relics, but I definitely just want to say thanks for that. That was an experience out of itself, and something that I'm truly glad that I got to do. I don't think I'll ever get to do something like that every before, but still, even being able to do it at least once and being able to do it right there with you, of course, and being able to help show off the relics was definitely something amazing, and that I'll take straight through to my heart, you know. So I just want to say thanks for everything, Father Michael, and I hope and I pray for everything for you, and I hope that everything works out towards the new church, and wherever you go, I definitely will always be praying for you, and, you know, best of luck as well. Thanks, Father Michael.
Well, I wanted to thank you for everything that you have done for the parish and for DMA especially. Thank you for always being there for us. We are going to miss you so much, and we wish you the best of luck.
Well, thank you for doing everything that you have done for our parish, specifically the DMA youth group. Thank you for just leading us closer to Christ and being a wonderful pastor. I hope God blesses you on your new journey, and I just know that you will bear a lot of fruit. God bless.
Nosotros somos la familia Cruz Álvarez. Estamos muy contentos con Dios y agradecidos por todos estos años de servicio que usted le ha dado a nuestra comunidad de San Policarpo. Gracias, le pedimos a Dios que nos siga bendiciendo y donde quiera que vaya, que tenga una gran comunidad como lo que ha tenido con San Policarpo. Nosotros estamos muy contentos, felices por todas las obras que ha hecho para nuestra comunidad. Muchas gracias, Padre Michael. Que Dios te lo bendiga.
Hi, Father Michael. I will never forget you. You're always in my heart. And I will miss you a lot. And I will always be there for you in your heart. And you will always be there in my heart. God bless you.
Hi, I'm Father Michael. I just want to say thank you for all these years that you have been here. Thank you for everything that you have done with the parish and with the group of DMA. I want to say thank you for always coming with a smile and boosting our moods up. Thank you for praying for us. We'll pray for you as well. May God bless you.
Gracias, Padre Michael, lo queremos mucho. Gracias por todo este tiempo que nos ha apoyado en nuestra comunidad. Gracias por regalar el amor a nuestros hijos y por enseñarnos cómo ir sirviendo a nuestro Señor en nuestra comunidad de San Policarpo. Gracias, lo vamos a extrañar. Y gracias de parte de nuestra hija Leslie también, que no pudo estar porque está trabajando. Lo amamos, lo queremos y le pedimos a Dios que lo bendiga siempre donde quiera que usted esté. Bendiciones.
I just wanted to say thank you for every single thing that you've ever done for our parish, and more specifically for DMA. We appreciate everything that you've done for us, from coming to our talks to helping us out in our retreats, or anything that you've done for us. We are extremely grateful, and you will be very missed, but we know that God has bigger and better plans for you always, and you just have a very bright path and future, and I know that you'll definitely be loved to wherever you go. So just know that you will always be loved and missed here at St. Polycarp, and God bless you.
This is Libri, and I'm here to appreciate all your hard work and dedication you brought to our community. I am especially grateful for your commitment and concern for all those who attended church and who were involved. I'm very grateful also for being a great part of our group DMA, and for like helping those who were in confirmation and communion, who were holding a hand of God to grow in their spiritual. I appreciate everything you've done for us, because every event has been successful because of you. You've been with us for many years, and I'm just very thankful, and we're gonna really miss you, and I hope you don't forget us and you come back to visit us someday, or like send a call to Laura, our coordinators, as well as Celia. We hope to see you soon. That's what I'm gonna end with, so goodbye.
I wanted to say we're all gonna miss you, and be safe, and thank you for being part of DMA and supporting us. Bye.
Thank you for supporting DMA.
Thank you for supporting our community.
We'll miss you.
Bye.
I want to thank you for everything you've done at St. Polycarp, and for all the support you've given us here at DMA. And we'll miss you very much.
Thank you for all the love and kindness you have shown to the parish of St. Polycarp. You will be dearly missed. We hope that wherever you go, the Holy Spirit will continue to enlighten you. You will always be in the prayers of this parish. And I know, I speak on behalf of the class of 2020 when I say thank you for all that you have done for this school and for us. We will miss you, Father Michael. Take care and stay safe.
Thank you, Father Michael.
Well, thank you for everything you've done for our parish and for DMA. We'll miss you. Bye.
It's Giovanni here from DMA. I just want to say that, you know, I'm really upset that you're leaving, but I know that God has a plan for everyone, and this is your plan. So we support you, we love you, and thank you for everything that you've done for us here at DMA, and, you know, personally in our lives too. You've always been there for me. You've always been there for Leslie and I, you know, and I love how you join all of the small groups, you know, no matter how big, no matter how small, and you were there for all the way through DMA. So really, we appreciate everything you've done. We love you, and we will miss you. And I hope that this is not the last time that we see you. I love you, and God bless you.
Muchísimas gracias, Padre, por todo lo que has hecho para nuestro grupo. Josep, con tu apoyo, me ayudaste a entender la vocación que Dios tuvo y tiene para mí. Te doy muchísimas gracias. Yo me acuerdo de esa primera vez que te dije que me iba al seminario. Era un momento muy especial, y desde entonces me has apoyado muchísimo, Padre. Yo sé que siempre voy a estar muy agradecido a ti, y siempre te voy a visitar, Padre, porque pues eres Padre y siempre me dices hijo. I pray for you, Father, and you know, see you. God bless you.
Father Michael, thank you for all you have done to our parish and DMA, and we will miss you. Bye.